The rise of drone use on the battlefield is causing significant nightmares for military planners, who need to go out of their way to imagine all the ways these small devices could come in the way of their missions. Luckily for them, that may not need to happen for a long time, as increasingly more effective anti-drone weapons are being developed all across the world. There are several ways one can disable or kill drones before they get to do damage, but in most cases we're talking about technologies meant to take on enemy drones one at a time. In what appears to be a major breakthrough in this field, the British Ministry of Defense announced a potentially game-changing piece of tech. I'm talking about something that's described as a radiofrequency directed energy weapon, or RFDU. The prototype of one, known as the Rapid Destroyer, was recently put to the test by British soldiers at an undisclosed weapons range in West Wales, and it has proven capable of neutralizing multiple targets simultaneously with near-instant effect. The RFDU uses an invisible-to-humans radio wave that knocks drones out of the sky by disrupting or even damaging the electronic components installed inside the drones. And it can do this not for a single target, but for an entire swarm of them. According to the British military, during the test conducted in Wales, the prototype was able to track, target, and defeat an incoming swarm of drones, actually, two such swarms arriving at the same time, comprising a total of over 100 drones. It was the first time such an achievement was recorded, and the largest counter-drone swarm exercise the British Army have conducted to date. The directed energy weapon, which was developed in the UK, is the result of a major, £40 million investment in RFDU research and development. It was put together by Thales UK, with help from the Defence Equipment and Support and the Defence Science and Technology Laboratory. The weapon is capable of going after enemy drones located at a distance of up to 1 km, and works even against systems that are generally unaffected by conventional electronic warfare. Although drones, especially the ones of the FPV variety, are quite cheap, bringing them down by means of this weapon is even cheaper. The Brits say firing the RFDU costs just 10 pence sterling per shot, which is the equivalent of 13 cents. The weapon is not yet approved for build and use in the hands of the British Armed Forces, but when it will, it could provide a cost-effective complement to traditional missile-based air defense systems and could change the face of modern warfare. And it's quite easy to use too, as stated by the soldiers who fired it first.